Hey you and welcome. My name is Dan. In this whole video, we're going to be looking at the Lectron electric vehicle charger or charge cable or just EVSE for short. I've been using this charger for a while now and I found it to be a very lightweight and portable charge cable that allows me to connect my electric car to a 240 volt AC outlet. And it comes with a 21 foot cable, which really makes it convenient. So let's check out this EVSE, you and I. Come on. First off, let's look at some of the key features. For example, it's Underwriters Laboratory or UL listed. It is SAE J1772 compliant, so any EV out there that allows you to plug into the J1772, even with an adapter, is compatible. It has auto restart in the event of a ground fault or even a power outage. It also has overheat protection. It comes with a backlit display that measures 1 1/8 inch by 1/2 inch. In the upper left hand corner, we find the amp limit mode, which you can change to limit the amount of amps being drawn by the circuit. In the top center, we find the time spent charging. In the upper right hand corner, we find the charging status indicator. In the center, we see the amount of kilowatt hours that have been drawn from the home circuit. In the lower left hand corner, we see the connected voltage. In the lower center, we see the amount of amps being drawn by the circuit. In the lower right hand corner, we see the unit's temperature. Here we see it's at 31 degrees Celsius, which is about 88 degrees Fahrenheit. The plug connects to a NEMA 1450 outlet, which can be found in the garages of most newer homes. If your home doesn't have a NEMA 1450 outlet, it can be installed by an electrician in about an hour or less. Plugging in is a snap. The plug is made of a very sturdy construction and it feels very firm in the outlet. Once connected to power, the unit automatically turns on. The cabling is very thick and feels very well made. It can actually be used indoor or outdoor. The J1772 plug is made of a sturdy plastic. Next, let's plug this into my Mitsubishi iMiEV to charge the car. This unit comes with a 21 foot long cable, which makes it very convenient if you want to charge outside. The unit charges at a consistent level 2 rate. Next, let's charge my Tesla Model 3. In order to charge a Tesla with a J1772 plug, you need to use the adapter that comes with your Tesla. As you can see, it's charging to full 32 amps at 240 volts. Next, let's check this inside the Tesla. As you can see, it's charging at 8 kilowatts, 32 amps at 236 volts. And it'll take about 3 hours to give me the charge that I've selected. So, what sets this charge cable apart from the one that comes with the car? Well, for one, it comes with a 21 foot length cable, making it very convenient if you want to charge the car on the outside but have the plug on the inside of a garage or a different location. It comes with a very sturdy and handy portable case. It charges at a consistent level 2 rate, has overheat protection, and is UL listed. And that's why I'm recommending this charge cable. Hey, if you like these types of videos, please give it a thumbs up, comment down below because I love to read your comments. And if you haven't done so already, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much and bye bye.